What's up, everybody? Nobody Noel here. We're playing more Skyman. We are in the descent into madness, into darkness. Falmer everywhere. Oh, wow. They are fucking beating me up. All right, guys, heal me. Thank you. Got some gold here. Fuck, I forgot to take this gum out of my mouth before. I'm all fucked up today. There we go. Okay. And I think my FOV was a little messed up. I was like, oh god, I can't see anything. Oh no. Alright, cool. Alchemical shit here. I'm just gonna take a look at, there's stuff here. Was this one? Oh no, I didn't mean to use that. Fuck! By the way, guys. I know. I understand that it's like, oh no, the dogs are barking in the back of the video sometimes, and then you cut away. Like, it's because they're fucking barking. Like, what the fuck do you want me to do? It's, oh my fucking god, see? Yeah, I don't fucking get it. My dogs are just retarded or something. They have fucking the worst case of autism I've ever seen. Right, I'm not going to use that danger heart because we're probably going to need that at some point later. Nice. Oh, wait, hold on. Damn, we can make a lot of the restore staminas. Basically, there's no reason not to do alchemy in this game. There's, like, no reason to not do it. Like, I'm sorry, but if you're, like, playing Skyman and you're not doing the alchemy shit, then what the fuck are you doing? Because it's, like, that's basically a free thing for everybody in the game. It's basically a free fucking skill for everybody. So you're either just fucking retarded or you don't know what you're doing. This is how we do it in the dope show. We're all stars now. In the dope show, we're all stars now. In the dope show, this life is pretty. Pretty whoa. They wanna get you high as fuck. But all the pretty, pretty ones will leave you low, blow your mind. We're all stars now. In the dope show, we're all stars now. In the dope show. Sorry, I was just like, I don't know why I just started singing dope show, dude, but it happens. Oh shit, can I make shit? I can make like armor and shit. I have immersive armor or something, so maybe there's like cool armors that I can get. Here? No, not really. Alright. The fuck are you doing? Get out of the way. You're just... Let me guess. You want to talk? I keep telling myself I'm gonna get rid of her, but like I never do because I keep looking for better followers on the Nexus or whatever, but I can never like figure out exactly which one to get. Dagger. What the fuck? Drop shot. Skyman hook dick is not a good weapon. Falmer circlet. Like, I like the front of the Falmer circlets, but it's just like, oh wait, hold on. Let's explore this a little bit.
Don't get too far ahead.
Bones and shit. Human flesh, damn. Wait a second. Isn't there a I want to go see what's up with over here, cuz it looks like over there is where we need to go, but what's going on with this? Oh, okay. I don't Let's just go this way and see what's going on. Yeah, it looks like it was just a shortcut going back to the beginning. Bethesda got really good at doing making those. Like, just making fucking horseshoe, fucking circular, goddamn. Oh, that's horse hide. Okay. I was like, what the fuck is that? Circular dungeons. Well, apparently I need a silver ingot for something. So, that's handy. I'm carrying too much, able to run. I'm over cucumbered.
Don't go setting the place.
Belran! Hold. I don't have these on. Oh, I remember. Yeah. Okay. So, hold this, and you might as well keep hold of those. I can't hand you those. God damn it. You know what? You should probably hold on to these. You should hold on to these too. Hold on to that. Sort by type, real quick. Alright, what's my carry weight? That's not too bad. Okay. I think I just fucking keep offloading shit onto Belran almost like infinitely or something. And if not, Sophia, looks like you're gonna have to become a mule too. That's really the only reasons why I have them, is because I want them to heal my ass. Because really, I'm not good at the game. I just need them to fight for me and also to carry my shit. So basically everything. I need them to do everything for me. I need the game to play itself, you know.
Oh, I think it's a broken nail.
Oh my god! Please! Shut up! Shut up! Stop fucking barking! So fucking annoying. Can't even. You got a lot of fucking Falmer ears, dude. I'm gonna be able to fucking poison the shit out of people all day. What's going on in here? Oh no, I hope I don't get hit by that. Alphland Cathedral. I ain't religious, but I guess we'll go there.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
Okay. Mod creator, have her say that less. She said it like 5 billion times. Just like, I'm not saying they have to replace what she's saying with something else. I'm just saying make her just say that less, please. It's fucking annoying. What the fuck are you doing with a large Dwemer strut, dude? Oh shit, son. What's one in the butt over here? Oh, Falmer. I mean, why wouldn't there be? Ah, oh, fuck, I didn't mean to pick up that. Oh no, don't fucking heal yourself, you piece of shit. I didn't mean to take that. What is wrong with me? Okay, so there's like chests or something here? Yeah. Oh, that's why there's so many fucking cars. There's a goddamn fucking... Somebody's selling like a fucking garage sale or something. Across the street. Stop fucking selling shit, dude. I'm going over there. Alright, I just got fucking back from over there. That was fucking creepy. This guy had just like tons of just new shit. And it wasn't like, oh, like it was new, but it was only one thing of it, of new stuff. It was like, here, Sophia, you know what you can do? It's not. Oh, but, like, it was just a ton of, like.
Is it because you're scared what I might do with it?
Just fucking hold it.
Time to, I guess.
Alright, so he had a bunch of like a bunch of new shit. Oh, I guess there's a lever up there. He had a bunch of new shit, and it was like 100 fucking brand new earbuds, like headphones. Just like in the fucking packaging. Like, what the fuck are you doing with this shit, dude? He did have a bunch of old VHSs. Like, I picked up one, Wayne's World, because I don't own it on VHS. I'm kind of like a VHS not really like a collector, but just kind of like, ooh, if I see like a VHS somewhere, I'm like, ooh, shit, I'm gonna go pick that up. Damn, there's some good enchantments over here. What did I fucking get? Oh, shit, I just smacked her in the face. Increases my health by 30 points. Guess what I'm putting on. Have to get rid of that at some point. And... Damn. I mean, this is kind of clipping through everything and... Oh, shit. Save here. Oh, fuck. Alright, I don't know if I can absorb his soul or anything, but... He's doing some damage. There we go. I don't know what just died, but I got a soul. It's fucking hard to see because my fucking blinds are up because I was fucking looking outside. Alright, that's a little bit better. Let's see what's in the button here. You guys are probably like, oh, why don't you actually like do the lockpick in the way it's supposed to be? Like, kill yourself. I don't give a shit. Honestly, people hate on the lockpicking system in Oblivion. I like it better. I like the fucking Oblivion lockpicking system better. And it's not just because it's like...
Let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave. Just wait for me to turn my back. So you can have all the glory for yourself. Is someone there?
What? Ha!
Time to end this game.
Alright, well, I guess we're gonna... Oh shit! She's got the plate armor. Guess who's taking all that? Shit, he's got some heroic Imperial armor. Hell yeah! Belran!
Need something?
How is Belran not carrying too much to be able to run? Yeah, that just solidifies my shit where it's like they can just hold whatever they fucking want. Followers can.
I've heard that you can sell whoever artifacts in the black market without the sword. They fetch a higher price too.
Oh, this goes up to Skyrim. To Skyman. But we're gonna keep continuing down. Now, last time I fucking played this game and I hit that, I get crashed to desktop. I don't know why, but I'm hoping that doesn't happen again. Okay, so after like 5 hours of trying to fucking fix this goddamn piece of shit, Blackreach apparently just doesn't fucking work anymore. Alright, you need to. Belran is getting in the way. Okay, so there's a little thing that we can do. We can do set stage MQ20580. Oh, we gotta hold on. Player dot add item, and then what we do is I have the D513. Oh, I forgot the fucking amount. One. There we go. Okay, so basically the reason why I had to
well,
do
that.
That
is one fancy looking scroll. Just looking at it makes my eyes hurt.
So basically the reason why I had to go
in. Let's go and show that Alduin that he picked the wrong woman to mess with.
May the gods watch over your battle.
And you, of course.
So basically the reason why we had to do that is because basically I looked on tons of different stuff. I even went on I looked up mods to even fix Blackreach. Apparently Blackreach, for some people, their game is just broken. It just does not work. There's no way to fix it. It's just their game is just broken. Like, even if you reinstall it, it's still not gonna work. It's just you're fucked. I tried being like, oh well, maybe it's the
You want to talk?
Maybe it's the thing going to. Is there something out here? No. Maybe it's the thing going. It's just that door is just broken. No. All the doors are broken. Blackreach is just unfucking reachable. Which is disappointing, honestly. Because I kind of. I mean, it's not my favorite area, but I do kind of like Blackreach. Whoops. But I guess now we skipped the whole thing. Now we can't do this transcribe the lexicon because the fucking Blackreach is broken. So we got to go read the fucking Elder Scroll at the goddamn High Hrothgar Throne of the World. So yeah, we got to go to like the Throne of the World or something. Oh whoops, I'm just fucked up today now. And my dogs are barking again, but it seems like they're just like being fucking retarded as
yes.
usual.
Did you want something?
Okay.
You have it. The Kel, the Elder Scroll, Tidkrech Kalos. Time shudders at its touch.
Wait, actually, hold on. I remember that after you read the Elder Scroll, I think Alduin comes down and he just like starts fucking around with you or something. So yeah, I think it would just be a better idea just to kind of go upgrade some shit first. Man, I'm really bummed out because I tried like so many different things. Apparently it's not like a mod thing. Because I unloaded all of my mods. Yeah, I fucking did everything to try and fucking go in there. I unloaded my whole all my mods. I didn't even like uncheck them. I uninstalled all of them. Even the unofficial patches. And it's just fucked. It's just you just can't do it. Alright, so I think we have elven armor right now. Which, oh my fucking god.
Okay, so I just got Cliff Bar. I'm fucking starving. And I'm like recording all day today, so.
I think, let's look at the smithing stuff. Oh man, I can't fucking level up. The smithing. There's one of these that I need, like. I need, like, one of these to be able to, what's this? I need the thing that makes it so you can, like, make it so that the things are better or something. I can't fucking. The fucking enchanted stuff. Yeah, I'm fucking stupid. I can't talk. But yeah, I can't. You see, I can't do stuff right now. I think I should get a new weapon.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
So we're gonna wait here for a minute.
Picking our bar out.
Got a lot of.
What do you got for sale, bitch? Mmm. I'm not too sure about spending some shekels on that, though.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go see what the other bitch has. Oh, yeah, let's go see what the other bitch has.
Got some good pieces out here. Take a look.
Oh, that's the armor. I'm gonna want a new dank weapon. They don't really have anything. See, this isn't a sword. There's not much, like, size difference between the sword and the great sword. They're basically the same fucking thing. Huh. I wonder if I can,
don't forget to check the shop.
Craft a awesomer sword. Nope. Alright. It looks like I'm going back up and spending some shekels on,
I had to always shake him off at me as well.
Looks like I'm just gonna have to go to, a shop and sell a bunch of shit. Oh, I didn't mean to fucking. I meant to take shit out of there. You can keep that. Oh, hell yeah, look at all this. That'll get me a pretty shekel or two. Go to Bellathor. He always got that good shit, fam.
Bellathor, more like Bella Whore. Whoop!
Everything's getting sold. Oh man, you don't have jack shit, dude. Alright, I'll do you a favor and get you one of those. Let's see what you got, dude. You might have some good shit. You might have some good shit. Oh, he's got some potions of healing. I'll just get my money back anyway, so I'll just do that. Get my money back. Oh yeah, look at all those shekels, dude.
Do come back.
Do come back, dude. Alright. I sold all those motherfuckers. Time to go get that Dwarven sword. Dwarven longsword or something. Although I really do like this Orcish War Axe, because it's like the hook. It's more like a hook than an axe to me. Like, even the way that you, like, cut it. don't know.
Got a lot of steel. Gods be praised.
We're gonna keep Skyman Hook Dick. We're gonna put that in my house at some point. Don't worry.
Don't go setting the place up.
Alright. You're gonna hold on to Skyman Hook Dick. We're gonna make this long sword amazing. Oh, wait, hold on. Before I go and upgrade, I need Dwarven Metal Ingot, of course. But also, I should equip these.
Hmm? Goths be praised.
Goths be praised? What?
We done?
Here we go.
Let me guess.
Now this is a sword I can get behind, and these are not frame rates. Oh, dude, that actually looks way cooler in hand. I love that little, like, right here. Love that little thing right there. That little, detail right there.
Was there something you
Oh
wanted?
My god, leave me alone. Alright, we're gonna go enchant the shit out of this thing. Cause I think we got like really good enchantment gems. Soul gems or whatever. So we're gonna enchant the shit out of this fucking thing. Everyone in Skyrim's gonna want one of these. Alright, let me just sheath it before I upgrade it. Oh, also, oh wait, let's do that one. Let's do this one. Oh, let's keep those. And I guess for now we'll keep this because it's like that's 30 points, dude. I don't want to lose that.
Did you want something?
Actually, quit. Belran, you're holding on to some enchantments, I think.
What do you want?
Oh, whoops, wrong thing. I always hit the wrong fucking thing. You have like 7 fucking blade swords on you. Did I fucking give you those? Damn, son. You hold on to that one, that one, that one. I think that's it. Okay, so now we gotta do that one. We'll do the iron sword. Actually, it's the same thing, so we'll just do the iron sword. $160 isn't too bad. So we'll do a greater. What happens when I do a petty? Just the fucking value goes down? Oh, the fucking values go up with this grand soldier. Oh no, I forgot to fucking name it. No. I'm sorry, I'm going back and I have to name this shit. I don't know about you guys, but I can get behind a name like Midget Metal Dildo. Perfect. Nice. While we're here, we might as well...
Need something?
That's great, Belran. Can you just go back to normal?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I need to trade items with you.
To keep it?
I want to...
Nah, just kidding.
You can keep Slashy Green Cock for now. We'll get you a better thing soon, but I wanna upgrade all this shit. So stay near me. I wanna give you some nice dank fucking armor. I guess he could probably use Magicka Regain because
I mean, he's always, like, doing all this stuff where, like, he regenerates my... Like, he heals me, so... And we'll go with Greater Soul Gem for that. And for this, we'll do none of that. He doesn't need the boots. Cultist Mask, probably more important. Blocking? Does he ever block? No, that's the question. I guess he doesn't need any of this, actually. Let's just quit enchanting. Alright, so... Belrand.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss Belrand. The ongoing hostilities, like the rest of
the... Where
the
fuck did Belrand go? Belrand. Come here. Belrand, that seat is not big enough for you.
What do you want, Imperial? Do I get to keep it? Ah, just kidding.
There you go. Now that's a Belrand I can get behind.
I'm all ears.
You.
Well, not literally, if...
I need to,
Are you saying you don't trust me?
Gonna take that away from you, and it's time to trade some items.
Which song?
Oh fuck! I didn't mean to.
Yippee!
Like to trade some items.
I love holding people's junk.
All right.
Are you saying you don't?
Oh my god.
Are you saying you don't trust? Are you saying you
don't
trust me?
Oh my god, did I not just select the other thing?
Are you saying you don't trust...
I want to fucking kill myself right now.
Okay. But don't blame me when you get eaten by a sabercat or mauled by a bear.
Need something?
Alright, Belrand. We're going to need to find a new person to DP. So, you're going to have to hold on to all this shit for now. Until we find a new dude. A new person, whatever. And, damn, the Elven War Axe is actually pretty fucking good. Why the fuck did I give that to her? Alright, well, I think that's gonna be the end of the episode. Sophia will not fucking be here next episode. You fucking mark my fucking words. Tired of this fucking cunt. Alright, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye!